Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Oh. Huh. You know what? Oh. We have to jump from here when we trigger this flood. You return to the precipice of a fissure that reaches down into the mountainside. Wind wails up to you from the depths, and an enormous ice-encrusted skeletal hand still looms over the gap. With only the ominous moaning of the crevasse to disturb your thinking, you consider your options. Oh. This is where it goes to. Well, we don't want to cross here, and I'm assuming we also need Dexterity 18. It goes across right here. You end up here, I believe. Alright, let's go back. Alright, let's check there, the ramparts. I hope I can talk to this guy when all is said and done. I just want to explore everything first. Are we sneaking? No. We don't need to be sneaking. Seems a little slow, but I guess this is a big area.
Nice and quiet.
Oh, we've been here. Yeah, we sure have. I don't remember this. Maybe we haven't actually gone down here. No. We'd be able to grab this potion of minor endurance. And the flame shield. Pretty sure there's no one still out here, but just in case. There's all the people we killed. We've definitely been here. That's the puzzle we figured out. What's this? Halls of Presence. All right. There isn't too many more places to go. Let's rest. and save. I want to try to talk to that guy. I also want to see what's in these other areas. This is where I fought him, isn't it? Yeah, these are the stairs I got stuck on. Yeah, let's go. I want to see every tiny little area before we meet up with him. Oh, I hear that. This is another section that just connects here. I killed these guys, I just never went this way. Right, because I was afraid I was going to bump into him. Instead I went here and went around and checked out these chambers. That's the reliquary where I was supposed to go. I'm saving it. You probably don't even need to fight that guy. Chamber of the Fallen Moon. Giftbearer Beska. Let's talk to Giftbearer Beska. Without getting in a fight, Giftbearer Beska's just gonna attack. We're gonna rest again after this. There's a lot of guys. Couldn't we just talk? Damn it! We have melee out, right? Yeah. Disengaged, I was still running. Go no further. Protect the Abbey. Oh, you appear in our midst. Okay. It's not going to help two of us, unfortunately. Try using this. Spark the souls of the righteous. Lay hands. Detonate. Well, that'd work out nicely. He's stuck in place. Down. Dragon leap on all them. Oh, she killed her. Excellent. You're next, buddy. Blessing. Loot. More claws. If I put it here, it'll work. As long as everyone, all the bad guys, stay really still. Killed that one, nice. Death. Death for you.
Death.
Try to keep her alive this time. Are we fighting? That guy's dead. Excellent. Oh, we can all fight this guy. Hi there, Mind Geezer. He's on this for a while.
I need something stronger.
I know, it'll work though. I guess it's not bite getting rid of the damage reduction. Gotta hurt. Unfortunately, we couldn't parley with them. I guess it was because we killed so many of them. Oh well. It probably means we can't fight the other one. I mean, we can't, we have to fight the other one. Push of power. 26 gold. Right, and that's that one. Fine weapons. Exceptional robe. Wow, look at all this stuff. Really unrealistic how we can just carry all this. But sometimes it's fun versus realism. Fine quarterstaff. Grimoire of the Tides. Okay.
Slowly now.
A thin film of iridescent dust floats on the calm surface of the waters, obscuring its depths. Oh, what's this? It's a laser cannon. A massive crystal, its jagged edges iridescent with an unearthly glow, pierces through the dome. Mosaics and tiles have been carefully arranged around the strange rock. It's all centered on the strange rock. Potion of Eldritch Aim. Freaking out. Nothing else to see, I suppose? Oh. A scroll of paralysis. Cool. Paralyzed for 6 seconds. Very short amount of time. 3 moonstones, so I'm not going to use it. Scroll of protection. And an opal. Not going to use that either. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Hate to use our last camping supply. But the final enemy is in there. Let me just save. Quick save, then I'll use it. Hireling payday. One day and 9 hours, our last thing. Yay! Okay, so I saved first, then I slept. If we can't defeat this guy, I'm gonna say screw it. I'm gonna cut it out. Not gonna make you guys watch me get defeated twice. So yeah, it's kind of a spoiler, but yeah, obviously if you see me... It's down to the Halls of Silence again. If you guys see me, fighting him, that means we've won. We're gonna win. Otherwise, we've explored this whole area. It's just in here is the main bad guy. I want to talk to him. So I think I'm going to be able to.
You've made a grave mistake.
Yep.
I will correct it in Andra's name.
Okay. He might run out of it, Adair. You know, Adair, stay right there. Belay that order. Aloth, okay. Don't forget her skeletons. I'm just going to have her advance. Of course, Pelagina's going to run up here. Alright. So many options. Let me just get use that yet. Trying to take down this abbot. Took him down a peg. Now for the skeletons, I have to wait for a certain amount of time to pass. Okay, so he's got that going. Sever the soul on him. See if it works. Spark the souls of the righteous. Oh my god, Adair. Calicoth. Sheesh. Pelagina's right next to him. Thank you. Oh my. Alright, now heal. We didn't take care of him yet, did we? Did we kill that guy? Hi, Abbott. No. I don't know where he went. Activates Martyr. He died temporarily or something? Let's just wait and see what happens. Maneha's back here. Yeah, do your thing. Punch that one. I can't select her. Okay. Wait, that's a dare. Wait. Okay. I don't want to waste that. Yeah, just hit him. That's Pelagina and Andre. Theta's all the way back here. Alright. Oh, can you... She still can't? Requires at least 15 seconds in combat. Guess we don't have that yet. Speaker to the Restless, then. Oh my. Pelagina, do your thing again. This thing is doing... It's not doing any good? Better do some good. Well, let's do your fly thing. Where is he? Oh, he's down. Okay. He fell. Alright. Yeah, he's using his weapon. Huh, that's weird. Alright. Okay, we can use the skeletons yet, please. Yes. Attack those. Nice. Did we really get... That was a lot easier than the first time. Okay. Have everyone except Adair attack that one. Priest is down, but whatever. Nice. Knock him down. We did it? That's a soul over there. Exceptional crossbow, fine warbow, potion of minor recovery.
Course.
Fine morning star. What is this? Robes of the Tidebringer. Cool. Ring of Deflection. Now we really will be the Tidebringer. Spellward Amulet. Fish. Fleet feet. We have a steel banded key. Contrasting against the wide bands of steel that reinforce it, the iron core of this key has built rust through years of use. And another wave crested key. Like the one we found downstairs. Alright. Robes of the Tidebringer. +4 damage reduction for exceptional quality. +25 defense against charmed confused attacks. +10 defense against dominated attacks. Grants martyr on unconscious. Right. Friendly AoE. Oh, he sped everyone up. Well, everyone around him anyway. +30 attack speed for 30 seconds. 5 meter radius. The ceremonial garb of the Tidebringer. A devout Andrite elected by their conclave to take on the mantle of leadership at the Abbey of the Fallen Moon. Yeah. Put that there. They like their fish, don't they? Alright, before I mess with this thing, let's save. I really don't have to want to go through this battle again. The High Abbot's soul remains close to his body. It radiates a warmth only you can feel. Reach out for his soul. You project your essence outward, and when it makes contact, you feel yourself suddenly plummeting through the moments and sensations of another life. You see beneath you in a memory glowing brightly, and as you pass it, you latch on and pull yourself inside. You walk briskly through a hallway flanked by small gated rooms. It has the feel of a prison, but the architecture is consistent with the abbey. Your heart races. Is this downstairs, the Halls of Silence? Because it did feel like a prison, but, yeah, sort of not. You pause at an array of panels, too blurry to read. You rearrange them, and a hidden tile slides back in the wall. In that spot, you make a strange sign with your hands, and the way ahead opens for you. Okay, we have to remember that. Or our character's just going to remember what the sign is. You ascend a flight of steps and take hold of a rod-shaped object. Attached to a mechanical device and push down on it. You hear the sound of water in the distance. You are falling through memories again and come to a sudden sharp landing outside an enclosure. Let me just check something that overlooks the facade of the abbey. Water flows over an archway like a waterfall without a source. You look in your hand and the relic you took from the device is there. You extend it outward and the water seems to be repelled by it, creating space for you to enter. As you step through, the doorway leads out of the memory entirely. You withdraw in the same direction you came from, flying upward and out of the High Abbot's soul. I glimpsed an important memory of the High Abbot. It showed him performing a strange sign before four panels in an underground hallway, then retrieving a rod-like relic from a nearby device and using it to pass through a doorway of water into a walled enclosure somewhere outside the abbey. It's too bad, like, they can't put in, you know, it shouldn't have been that hard to put in code to say, well, yeah, this, the area's been, that I've been there already, you know, so. You know, it'd be like, it showed him performing a strange sign before the four panels in the underground hallway that we moved into place. Etc. It would have been a nice touch. Alright, let's sneak, just in case there's secrets in here, stuff to find. Oh, there's something here. Oh, we can't do anything about prestigious visitor. I guess that's what the alert is. Alright. Sneak.
I shall be discreet.
These are those stairs. Oh, what's in here? There's gotta be some goodies here. Scroll of prayer against imprisonment. Potion of bulwark against the elements. Valoon, three of them. Nothing we haven't seen before. Ooh, there's a goodie here. Stealing. We've already killed them all. High Abbot's Key. It's light blue crystal, strangely warm to the touch. This key has been fashioned in the shape of a crescent moon. Thank you. There's really not that much here. Surprising. That goes back downstairs. Well, I guess that's where we want to go now. Or do we want to go to the reliquary? Reliquary? Now, I'm guessing it floods, but only floods the downstairs. So maybe we'll take care of that first. If not, I'll be restoring... See, I don't want to miss out on a reliquary, you know what I'm saying? I will reload to keep us from failing that one.